Today I'm going to Van Nuys. The only thing that's a little strange is I don't have old Brando with me today. He's sitting home nursing a little sore knee.
Oh, I'm telling you what, watch out!
Got some pretty neat pictures in here. It looks like a good unit.
It's on its way, Daryl. You got it for $950.
Okay, maybe I miss Brandon a little. He's pretty good at picking things up and putting them down again. Oh, cool. Look at these old aviation glasses right on the top. Another little pair of those shades. Are these reading glasses? It's another pair. There's sunglasses all through this locker. I'm definitely gonna go get these things checked out. What's happening? I'm eating Van de la Plante at the Gentleman's Breakfast. Judging by that get up, I found the right guy.
This is actually an optical store, so I sell antique and vintage glasses, and I'm a licensed and board certified optician.
So Van, I don't know what I got here.
This is called a pince-nez. It means pinch nose. It's French.
Pince-nez.
Yeah, it pinches on your nose. There are normally cork nose pads, but they rotted off. So these are from the late 1800s, I would say. These are railroad glasses to keep dust and debris out of people's faces when they're riding on the railroads. D lenses, that's what they call these. They were also used in the medical industry with clear lenses to keep blood and fluids out of your eyes. Look at another D lens. The lens color we like to call bottle green. They are broken here.
Check those out.
Wilson with two L's. So these guys are out of Reading, Pennsylvania. So this was a father and son that started in the late 1800s, and they decided, hey, there's a demand for thrill seekers. They wanted to come out with products that were for guys that drove around in convertibles or had biplanes or rode on motorcycles.
Would you mind telling me what these are worth?
The pince-nez, $250.
What?
All right, the railroad shades, $350.
Next.
$85 because they're messed up, even though they look cool.
All right, Van, so we're down to the last pair of shades I brought you. What are they worth, buddy?
I could definitely move these for $400.
$400? That's over $1,000 in my pocket. And I don't even have to give Brando his $5 cut.
I may not have a lot of friends, but I got a lot of money.
King of the world!